Dear customers, in this sequence, we would like to talk with you about the hardware, the housing of ETHOS, the variants, how to fix the housing on the power transformer and how to commission it and to connect it. So as you know, ETHOS is our central system for operating and monitoring power transformers. And most of the functions are realized by a software. But also the hardware is of major importance for us. And therefore, I brought Thomas here as our specialist to talk with you about the housing specifically. So Thomas, could you kindly give us a detailed overview about the variants available?
Of course, Stefan. In general, we have four different ETHOS designs available. The ETHOS side drive, the ETHOS top drive, the ETHOS design without any drive functionality, and also the ETHOS design without any cabinet. That means we just deliver the modules to the customer, and the customer can install the electronic modules in his cabinet or even in the control room.
Okay. That means we also can supply ETHOS without the housing.
This right? is correct.
Okay. Here behind us, we see two different versions of a housing, quite large version. So Thomas, would you kindly let us know which sizes are available?
For the cabinets, we have in total four different sizes available, starting from 900 millimeters height up to 1800 millimeters height, depending on the hardware which is installed in the cabinet. Mm-hmm. The depth and the width is always the same.
Mm-hmm. Okay, that means the more functions are equipped or installed in our ETHOS, the bigger is the housing. I think this is what we can say basically. If we are just talking about a tap changer drive, the housing probably would be quite small. If different control functions, AVR, cooling control, or different monitoring functions are included, the housing is getting bigger and bigger.
Correct.
All right. Thomas, what about the painting? Can you give us some information about the painting of the housing, please?
Yes, all common paintings are available. Maybe you know it already from the Tap Motion ED design. So still the same paintings are
okay, available. That means a wide range of painting is wide available, quite similar or more or less identical to our Tap Motion ED. Talking specifically about the fixation points. This is maybe a question which is very interesting for our customers, OEM customers, transformer makers. Please give us information how to fix that kind of housing on the power transformer. Where are the fixation points? What is important to know?
Mm-hmm. Important to know is that we have four fixation points for each cabinet. Mm-hmm. And the fixation points, the dimensions are always the same. So independent on the size of the housing, the location of the fixation points, it's always the same. This is a big benefit for the transformer maker because there is no need to change the design due to the housing size.
Mm-hmm. So the fixation points are always identical, no matter about the size.
Okay. Correct.
What about flexibility? Can we offer a supporting plate or a supporting structure which allows more flexibility here?
Yes, of course. There are some adapter plates available. Uh-huh. For example, if you want to install the ETHOS instead of a Tap Motion ED, we have some adapters available.
Okay, adapters are available which allow the transformer maker flexibility. Also, in case of retrofitting with old drives, adapter blades can be used. Talking about special applications, special housings, such as Arctic design, for example, or offshore climber versions, different climber versions. What else can you tell us here?
Yes, we also have special designs in our portfolio. They can be supplied according to customer requirements.
Yeah, that means Arctic design down to minus 40 degrees temperature, right?
Down to minus 40. The standard is minus 25. Mm-hmm. And the upper limit is plus 50 degrees or even plus 55 degrees.
Okay. That version here looks a bit different compared to So the version on your side, what is the difference here, Thomas?
The difference is one cabinet is made for standard climber zone. That means this cabinet, you can see the cabinet is made as a single walled cabinet. And for special climber zones, we have these double walled designs available. They are used in special climber zones.
Okay. So thank you very much, Thomas, for giving us an inside view in regard to housing options available with our ETHOS system. Thank
you. Welcome.
Ich glaube, das passt, oder?